covering a lot of territory here. Once again, through Fernando, but he's heavily guarded. Puts a very clever overhead shot to Sanders. Accounting for the wind, letting it drift back towards him.
Starting to get a bit of momentum through the middle there.
And Mildenhall finding space.
Oh, gone
another
with it
big
again.
Hammer shot, looking for Wong. France is there with him. Wong takes front position.